Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. How are you, students? Today in our math session, we have the topic assessments. In assessment, we have two topics, that is multiplication and subtraction. And the learning outcomes are, you will be able to identify minus and equal signs and use these to read and solve subtraction sums. And for multiplication, you will count the set of tools to solve multiplication sums. Dear students, as you can see in front of you, here's the subtraction worksheet. In question number 1, you will subtract the bonds on the building blocks to solve the subtraction sum. In question number 2, you will use the number lines to solve subtraction sum. In question number 3, you will find the missing numbers and you can use the number line to solve the sum. In question number 4, you will color the pair of numbers that will subtract and give you the answer 10. Thank you. Here's the multiplication worksheet. In question number 1, you will make the set of twos and then count all together to get your answer. In question number 2, you will solve multiplication sums by counting set of twos. In question number 3, you will make two set of twos. In question number 4, you will solve these multiplication sums. Thank you.